Concentrate on your breath. On how it enters and leaves your body. Concentrate on your breath. On how it enters and leaves your body. Each time you breathe, breathe love. Each time the air leaves your body, so does mistrust. Instability. Obsession, compulsion, breathe, each time you breathe, you enter into possibility. Possibility. The power of being. Imagine that two soft, firm hands begin to massage you. These soft and firm hands caress your body. And your body releases. Almost to the point of falling asleep. Right at that alpha state. Relaxed. Serene. Calm. Begin to feel your body. Begin to feel the emotions, the feelings. Begin to observe your thoughts. Begin to notice all the feelings, emotions, and thoughts that bother you, that you don't like. Begin to detect instability, insecurity, mistrust, obsession, lust, anxiety, addiction, inaction, immobility, accumulation, dissatisfaction, fear, guilt, hypocrisy, non-truth, they are filling your body, with red energy. This energy is dispersed throughout your body. Observe your thoughts. Observe your feelings, your emotions, identify them, and now imagine that there is a magnet in your genital area. A magnet that begins to become powerful. That begins to draw in all the energy that is scattered throughout your body. The instability travels to your sexual zone. The insecurity. The mistrust, the obsession, the lust, all are drawn to this magnet. Addiction, inaction, accumulation. All are drawn to this magnet. Once again, identify your insatisfaction, fear, guilt, hypocrisy. They too are drawn to the magnet. All of them go to the same place. They are no longer scattered. They are all there. Centered around the spinal column. As a group, they come together. And now, we are going to begin to spin the magnet. Spin. Rotate it until a sphere forms. A sphere that doesn't stop spinning. It's a red sphere, and it mixes together all of these feelings. A sphere filled with power. A sphere with strength, with so much strength. A sphere that we'll call root chakra. And now, the instability, the insecurity, the mistrust can no longer be identified. Everything is filled with strength, obsession, lust, anxiety, addiction, inaction. When the sphere spins without stopping, everything is dynamic. The accumulation, insatisfaction, fear, hypocrisy, non-truth. We can no longer identify them because they're all part of that sphere. It has the same power as anger, but channeled elsewhere. The same power we find in violence. Channeled to a new place. It spins, doesn't stop spinning, spins at an incredible speed that at moments I begin to stabilize. Yes. I'm stable now. I feel safe, confident, free, dynamic, detached, truthful, and I feel everything. I feel it all coming from there. It's a red sphere that doesn't stop spinning. And it gives me security, confidence. It keeps spinning, spinning without stopping. It continues transforming. It continues uniting. These old fears are now power. Power to go on. I let go of the sphere that won't stop spinning. It's my strength. It's my power. It's my transformation. What once bothered me is now elsewhere. This energy is now transformed. It transformed into well-being. We never have to throw away a feeling. Never. A feeling, a thought, or an emotion can always be turned in our favor. To give us the power to materialize. Anxiety turned into energy. Powerful energy. Dynamism is centered in the root chakra. Dynamism to work through. I let go of this exercise. Every emotion, thought, or sensation always act in my favor. To give me strength, power, and the materialized, relaxed, serene, calm, I let it go. And come back to reality.